Chloe, every day with you makes me a better person and a better man. And I'm privileged you've chosen me to be your husband. I've tried to verbalize how I feel about you, but I ended up with a random list of things I love about you. I love that you can walk into a room and instantly be friends with anyone. I love that you have such a great relationship with my parents and family. I love that if you brush your teeth before me, you load up my toothbrush ready for me. I love that even when you're on a cruise, you're sat there on the sun lounger looking at the next cruise you'd like to go on. I love that you always go out of your way to show people you love them, even when it's inconvenient. You are the kindest person I've ever met, and anyone who knows this about you. You're my best friend. And I really couldn't have wished for a better woman to spend the rest of my life with.
Mike, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honour you. All that I am, I give to you. And all that I have, I share with you. Within the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Chloe, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honour you. All that I am, I give to you. All that I have, I share with you. Within the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
And you said it, and your face can say it all, so I know you meant it. And if I lose my way, well, I know where to find you. Well, I know where to find you. Dark of the night.
Thank you.